Now we will see another cone problem. Draw the projection of a cone of diameter 40, height 70, lying on the ground on one of its base points with a generator perpendicular to HP. In the previous problem, one generator is on HP, that is 0 degrees to HP. Here it is 90 degrees to HP, that is the only difference. Okay, at this position the entire base circle is visible. So draw the projection on its simple position, then go for tilt. You have to tilt this such that one generator is perpendicular to HP. So this generator O dash E dash is perpendicular. Draw that first. With respect to this, complete the rest. This is the final front view. Draw projectors on horizontal lines, that way you will be getting the points. Okay, to get this view, observers to see this from this end, the base circle, the outline of base circle is completely visible. Complete that first. That's it. Even the generator O dash E dash is seen as a point. So show the other generators by thin continuous line type, so that it appears to be a cone. If you are not showing in this particular case, if you are not showing these generators, okay, you are just seeing only the base. Okay, show these generators, but don't darken it.